Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Scorpios. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Scorpios. So these are for your daily energies, guys. For your love energy, we'll be picking one card. So this is the card for your career, guys. This is for your career situation and one card for your love energy, guys. We will turn these cards as we proceed into the reading, guys, and we'll also be picking one card from the Rumi Oracle guidance. So let's open the cards for the daily reading first, Scorpios. It's Ace of Spheres. Prince of Suns in Reverse. Three of Stars in Reverse, guys. So with these cards in your situation, Scorpios, these cards may relate to your personal life situation or your career situation, guys. So in your circumstances today, you may have some confusions regarding some decisions, what you need to do and what is your next plan of action. And for some of you, you may feel really lonely. You may feel that there is no one understanding you. So some kind of stress or worries, so you may feel alone because of that, a loneliness because of that. And for some of you guys, you may make some wrong decisions or wrong judgments on some choices. And also, Scorpios, in your situation today, you may be making great efforts, or you may be driven by too much ambitions. You may be too ambitious for your position today, the way you work or the efforts that you're putting in, whatever you're expecting the result. It may seem very ambitious because you are not putting in enough efforts, guys, in your situation. That is also what I see. So maybe you lack vision, or you lack that. Maybe for some of you, you may be really emotional. That may come in the way of your work. So you may lose that concentration in work because of that lack of attention, guys, and concentration. And whatever it is, guys, maybe this may be the energy in your work situation. But you are seeing some happiness and success in your personal life. Good fortune is coming your way, guys. This is a card of good fortune, guys. So you may see that you are accomplishing something, some kind of success and prosperity is there in something. But in certain aspects of your life, you feel stressed and you feel lonely in some things. You feel that people are not, maybe if it is in your work, they are not helping you, or they are not putting in enough effort just like you. So some kind of stress in your work situation, that is what I see with these cards, guys. So these energies may be vice versa, guys. So things may go well in your career and not so well in your personal life, or it may be vice versa. So let's see what is the card for your career situation, Scorpios. Ace of Pentacles in Reverse, guys. So just like I said, in your career situation, though you may be successful, seeing things are going very well, there are people who are really jealous of your success, and they may feel that you are using your position or status or your authority to make things, to try to control them or dominate them in some ways, and they may feel really bad about it, guys, the people you are with in your career situation. So some kind of stress or troubles are there. So that is what I see here, guys. So what is the card for your relationship, guys? It's Knight of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card in your relationship, you may feel that it may be your energy or your person's energy, guys. There is a lack of responsibility. So this person or you yourself, you are not making that efforts to make this relationship work. Some kind of idleness is there and carelessness. Though you are in this connection with this person, you may not show that interest to be with them. So that lack of interest is there. So you are not working in this connection, maybe, guys, making the efforts to be with this person, to build that understanding, trust, love. So something is bothering you both in this connection. This may be your energy towards this person or their energy towards you. That is what I see with this card, guys. That may be the reason that you're feeling lonely. Though you are in a connection, you do not have interest in that person or love or trust. So that may be the reason for that loneliness. That is what I see with this card, Scorpio. So what is the Rumi Oracle guidance card? So let us see what it is. The Human Gift. This card comes with a special guidance, Scorpios. So some situation of your past, something you'd have felt that you did not have that clarity or insight in your situation, something which was confusing for you, you may get to know the truth in that situation, guys. That's what this guidance is about. So something which was haunting you in the past or which was troubling you, maybe some choices you made or something that has unfolded in your life without that clarity. So you would have thought of it as something different, but you are seeing that with a clear perception today, and you will know the truth in that situation today, guys. And when you know the truth, you will know that you can be sure that whatever you felt in your heart of hearts about that situation, whatever intuition was about that situation, has been proved right, and you can be happy for it. So that is what is this oracle's guidance, guys. So that is the reading for y'all, Scorpios. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.